Hopefully yours are hotter, Andy.
Well, hey, you've undertaken the challenge so far, and you have beaten it. So next year,
make it harder. I thought of that.
Everybody else, we still have 50 seconds until 6 o'clock. And we will begin in 20 seconds time. I've just locked myself out of my phone. 4 seconds. Quick rundown of the rules. If you haven't been paying attention, you must keep all meat off the bone. The flappy green bit doesn't matter. You have to use your fingers to eat the meat. You can't use the forks. You can't touch anything in front of you until the burn period has been completed. You can break the wing, but you cannot keep the meat off. If I see you doing something wrong with eating the wings, I will give you a warning. If I see you do it twice, you're out. If you touch the water, you touch the box, if you drink any of that before your time is done, you're straight out. If you stand up, you're out. If you vomit, you're out. And if you die, sorry, I'll come to the funeral, but you're out.
Just wait for this call and then we'll start.
Alright, as I was saying, all eight before you have beaten it. So the pressure is on. And on my mark. Ready, set, eat. Handbrake button, that's fine. There he is, in straight to it. Can't see that here, but Tom's smashing them out. Good drink, eat them as quick as you can. As soon as you eat them, the sooner your burn period starts. Might just get a couple there with some meat that need to be taken off, Tom, before your burn period starts.
Come on, Tom, no treat, mate.
All meat must be eaten. Again, if it gets too much, you can pull out. We haven't laughed at anybody yet, and we would really like to. Adam's smashing it. Tom getting a couple there that need to be knocked on. 1 minute down.
Come on, Jane.
How are they?
Slides up in.
Come on, Dad.